lot of cities in North America, including the one we're in right now, have plans to try and make their major arterial roads narrower lanes. The idea is that if the lanes are narrower, people will drive more slowly, and they'll be safer. Well, maybe they will, maybe they won't. I appreciate the fact that at least somebody understands that people will drive at the speed that the road's designed to be driven at. But I have some concerns about making these lanes even narrower. First of all, we've got an awful lot of traffic on these city streets. A lot of that traffic is big trucks. Those trucks have those big West Coast mirrors that hang out a foot or two beyond the edge of the vehicle. Some pedestrian's going to get whacked by those things. You've got emergency vehicles. So speaking of big trucks, look at this puppy right here. Now, do you want that guy 2 feet closer to you while you're walking down the sidewalk? I don't think so. Now, the theory is that by making the lanes narrower, this allows for wider sidewalks and more bicycle lanes. Well, you can see how popular this bicycle lane is right here in this downtown area, and it's not even February. But I've got a real concern about making these lanes narrower, because you know what? The main streets of our cities are the arteries of our cities. And if you clog your arteries, if you make them more congested, your health does not get better. I'm Jim Kenzie.